And by the way, we will protect our Second Amendment.